Oh, there it goes. Watch out. Here comes my big voice. Thank you for coming to the 2023-2024 talent show. So before we start, I want to just do some shout outs. And I'm not going to say a few, because if I said a few, that would be a lie. I have 15. So, but a lot of people went into doing this special event, so I just wanted to take a minute to thank everybody who helped, okay? So, oh, by the way, I'm Laura Paymer, for those of you that don't know me. I'm one of the counselors in the blind department, and I absolutely adore my job and these kids, just so you know. Okay, so first of all, I want to say a special thank you to Miss Alessandra French for being willing to partner with me and pull off this awesome show. There's not enough words, Allie. Thank you. A little small. You're welcome. Okay, also I want to say a big thank you to the other ladies in the back with me from the mental health team, Miss Lucy Mitchell, Erica Wertherly, my awesome boss, and Miss Sydney. Yeah. Okay, and we have an awesome MC this year. She's not going to come out yet, but I will talk about her in just a minute, but I'm so grateful to her. Mr. Scott Botello, thank you for your dedication, your expertise, your humor, your sweet dance moves, and all the students that are helping him do this show. Thank y'all. I appreciate you. Mr. Brian Podlizny, he came and he decorated the stage with the beautiful flowers from the Garden Center. It's a true talent to keep plants alive. I can't do it. So I think it's my sister can't either. So I think it's a family thing. We're good at taking care of humans, not plants. So thank you to Mr. Mitch Oliveira, who designed our beautiful posters and our programs for tonight, and Mr. Michael Johnson and crew for getting us on the FSDB live schedule, to all the amazing administrators that allow us to do this fun performance. Thank you guys for letting us do this. Our judges. We did have judges, Dr. Fortune, Ms. Ruiz, and Ms. Cece from the dorms, because we had 28 auditions, and only if we had all 28, it would be like a five-hour show, so we couldn't have a five-hour show. But y'all, if you tried out, please come again. Thank you guys to all the brave kids who tried out. We're so proud of you. Thank you to the interpreters for being here. You guys are so awesome. So special thank you to my boss for letting us do fun things like this for our kids, and come up with fun ways for the kids to express themselves and be who they are. So thank you to her. I don't know if she's in here. She was in here, but I don't know if she is now. And thank you to all the kids that are performing tonight. It takes guts to try out. They came and they practiced and they practiced some more, and they're going to perform for y'all tonight, and I know you're going to love it, so it'll be great. So, and then lastly, no, I have one more. Mr. Charles Pasquarella, if you're in here, thank you for carrying the keyboard in rainy nights. Thank you for doing that. And to our dorm, the rest of our dorm parents that made sure the kids got here safely and back to the dorm safely from practices. Okay, last but not least, y'all. Thank you to the parents. Thank you for letting your children perform, and for entrusting us with them and for nurturing them enough to feel proud and comfortable enough to do something like this. You all should be proud of yourselves for creating such beautiful people, and all the kids here at FSDB. We truly enjoy our time with them. So thank y'all. And last but not least, I'm gonna introduce our wonderful MC for the night, Miss J. Jay Gurton. J. Jay Gurton has worked at FSCB for 9 years. She started as an intern, then an IA, then as a deaf high school English teacher. Then she was an IEP coordinator and is now the director of career development. Outside of work, she enjoys spending time with her family and friends, as well as running races. And you might see her in the neighborhood walking her sweet little deaf dog. I know, he wants to apply and attend here, so that's what she says. So anyway, help me welcome Miss Jay Gurton, our MC for the night.
Hi, everyone. I see someone's hand back there. I think that's Leland. Hi, Leland. So welcome to tonight. Just so you guys know, majority of our, all of our performances are from the blind department. So next year, if we have any deaf students upstairs, I think we do. Yes, we do. Please come and try out and join next year. Staff are also welcome to join and showcase their talents as well. So don't be afraid. Try out next year. Cool? I got some thumbs up. All right. Okay, so we are going to start with our first act tonight, and that's going to be Derek Merced and Ethan Rieger. They will be doing a vocal duet from Ethan's original song that he wrote for Derek. And this is called Northern Bros. So are you guys ready to hear it? All right, let's turn it over to them.
Back in seventh grade, we didn't even want to say hey. We were unsure about surroundings, we were unsure about the people, if they were gonna make or break our day.
Now look at us, best friends, and it's going on till the very end. Unstoppable, unbeatable,
Northern Bros, we are so unfazable. I'm telling you, you always bring a great time.
Like a coin.
Northern Bro, you're like a brother from another moon.
Thanks, Scott. I don't know about you guys, but we were jamming out backstage. Did you guys know that Ethan, not only did he write those lyrics, but he also created the music for it? Because he does his own studio producing at home, which I think is really cool. So that is a snippet of his talent. And also, a little something about Derek that you guys may not know is that he first got into singing when he sang a Bruno Mars song when he was 7 years old. How cool is that? You guys ready for our next act? Yeah. It's going to be Taylor Sherman. Yeah. Got plenty of fans in the audience tonight. She will be singing Part of Your World from the Disney's Little Mermaid. And in case y'all didn't know, she comes from a very musical family. So it makes sense on why she chose to sing. All right, let's give it up for her.
Look at this stuff, isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you'd think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thingamabobs? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those. What do they call them? Jumping, dancing, strolling along. hearts of fire, and why does it, what's the word, burn? When's it my turn? How I love, love to explore that shore up above, out of the sea.
Makes you guys want to go swimming in the ocean, huh? We gotta wait for the weather to warm up a bit. I'm pretty sure that water is pretty cold right now. Unless you want to do a polar plunge. Anybody? I'm down to do that. All right, well, next up, you can see that they're setting up a piano. Who can guess is coming out? Derek, that's right, Derek Chisholm. He will be doing All I Want from Disney's High School Musical. I'm excited because that, low-key, that is my favorite Disney movie. Second, I should say. But he began playing the piano when he was 7 years old. And his uncle was his first teacher. So it's really cool. Come on out, Derek. All right, enjoy, Derek. can listen to that all night. Yeah, I can too. He did amazing. Next up, we have somebody who has kindly informed me to inform you all that MJ is a better MC than me. Yeah. I'm not lying. So, MJ, as I do agree with MJ on that, is performing next. And this will be a dance to the song Trainwreck by James Arthur.
Laying in the silence, waiting for the sirens, signs, any signs, I'm alive still. I don't wanna lose it, but I'm not getting through this. Hey, should I pray? Should I pray? Yeah. To myself, to a God, to a Savior who can unbreak the broken, unsaid these spoken words, find hope in the hopeless, hold me out of the train wreck, unbreak the ashes, unsaid the reactions, now not ready to die, not yet. Underneath our bad blood, we've still got a sanctum home, still a home, still a home, yeah. It's not too late to build it back, cause a one in a million chance, still a chance, still a chance, and I will take those odds.
What an amazing performance from MJ, right? I want to be honest with you guys. Not only would MJ be a better MC than me, but also better at dancing. I will admit to that. Next up, we have a duet. We have one person who plans to pursue music therapy in college. Anybody take a hint? Yeah, you guys know your friends. It's Alexis Fernandez. And then we have someone else who loves to cook and learned everything cooking related from her mom. Yes, Taylor. All right, so we're going to give it up to them, all right?
Thank you.
enjoy that? Who knows the title of the song? Anybody? What was that? When You Believe. I don't know who said that because it's completely dark out there, so great job. So next up, we have some magic. Y'all ready for some magic? Yeah. Who performs magic? Yes. Well, wait. Tristan does, but that's not who's next. Yes, Danica. Danica Stanchy is next. So her dad is also a magician, as well as her grandfather. So it's just a generational thing in their family. Let's give it up for Danica.
Understated entrance. So, I know you guys have been hearing lots of amazing musicians, and now I'm going to show you an amazing magician, which is me. So, for the first thing I'm going to do is just add a little bit of decoration. So, that's what I'm about to do right now. So, there. So, my first thing, I call it the affordable portable vase. So, this vase that I have here, it cannot be carried at all as of right now. Because I have this rope, but it doesn't really do anything. So, I thought maybe I could use this spell on my wand to do a little thing to make it portable. So, here I go. I'm going to make some colorful worms appear to put in my beautiful garden. So, here I go doing that. So, the magic wand, do your thing. Another one. And there's another one. Yay. And don't mind the color of them, ladies and gentlemen. They are just slightly radioactive, but that's okay. Because a little radioactivity never hurt anybody. So, my last trick, who has some money I could borrow? You do? Wait, actually, are you serious? Okay, I'll take it. So I'm going to make this money right here into a $40 bill, and then I'm going to give it back to Miss Laura. And so I'm going to put it in this box. And then I'm going to close the box. That is going to be how it all happens, if I can just fix this in a minute, because I'm having, okay, there we go. So now, let's see if I can make it work. Oops, I forgot to mention, maybe on purpose, maybe not, that this trick is still in progress, so I'm going to have to get back to you on your missing money. Miss Laura did, because I kind of vanished her money, but I hope everybody else did, and that's my time.
My name is Bob, and I approve this message.
Touch that track, it turns into gold. Everybody knows I've got the magic in me. When I hit the floor, the girls come snapping at me. Now every...
You guys enjoy the magic? So I have a question for the audience. Who here has seen me ride in to work or ride around campus on my electric scooter? No. Some of you guys have, and I just want to point out that one day you're going to see me on what Danica was just using. Because that looks like a more fun form of transportation. And I'd like to have balloons on it too. So we are setting up the keyboard again. Can you guys guess who's next? Micah, yes. Micah Brenner, he's next. So fun fact about him, he started learning how to play piano at the age of 4. And had his first performance at the age of 5. Yes, he does got this. Yes, he does. Let's give it up for him. Sound great, didn't it? I love all these musical instruments. Speaking of musical instruments, we got another one for you next up. Who can guess who's next? Playing a musical. I'm hearing different names. So starts with an R. It's yeah, Ray. Ray, Rye? Correct me if I'm wrong. I thought it was Ray. Rye? Forgive me, Rye. Perez? Did you guys know that he plays 4 musical instruments? All right, so what do we got? What's the first one? The flute, yes. What's next? The drums. What's next? Guitar and saxophone. So what's he playing tonight? I'll let y'all find out. How about that flute playing action? Next up, we have someone singing a song, and he started singing to his shadow. Who am I talking about? Yes, it's Marquez next. He's going to be singing You Are the Reason from Colum Scott. Let's give it up for him.
My please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. 'Cause I need you to see that you are the reason. And there goes my hand shaking, the reason my heart keeps bleeding, and I need you now. And if I could turn back the clock, I'd make sure the light defeated the dark. I'd spend every hour of every day keeping you safe. And I climb every and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason. I don't want to find no more. I don't want to hide no more. No. I don't want to cry no more. Come back, I need you to hold me a little closer now, just a little closer now. Come a little closer, I need you to hold me tonight. And I climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you. Fix what I've broken, 'cause I need you to see that you are the reason.
Beautiful song, right? One of my favorites. And he did an amazing job. Next up, we have another artist utilizing another instrument. Anyone guess? It is Christian Chapu, yeah. So what instrument is he going to be? The flute. What can you guys tell me that is so good about this particular flute? He created it. He designed how many holes are in the flute. He designed the sounds that would be coming from the flute in the frequency. So all the tones and all of that, he did that. And has been only practicing for 4 months. And he is ready to showcase his skills. Y'all ready to hear it?
Yeah.
Let's give it up for him. What a unique sound. Did any of you guys feel like you were out in the forest? That's how I felt like. I want to listen to that every day because I feel like it would calm me every day. Okay, so next up, we have another duet. Within this duet, one person has her own YouTube channel and creates her own music. Any guesses? Alina, that's correct. And the next person who will be performing with her, her plan is to publish a book by summer. Meadow, yes, you guys are good. All right, let's give it up for them. They're going to be performing Wondering from Disney's High School Musical.
To lose every single time I have to choose. Swore it felt right, but was I wrong? Is this where I'm supposed to be at all? I don't have the answers, not today. It's like nothing makes the questions go away. What I give to see if the grass was greener on the other side of all I've had and lost. Would it be enough, or would I still be wondering if I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I had, and then against the odds, would I still be lost? Even if I woke up in my dreams, would there still be something I'm missing? If I had everything, would it mean anything to me? Ooh. Feels like I might have broke the blessing that I had. Said too much to ever take it back. Scared I'll never find something this good. And would I even know it if I could? On the other side of all I've had and lost, would it be enough? Or would I still be wondering?
Would I still be wondering? Oh,
if I could go back and change the past, be a little braver than I have.
Take the other road, or maybe I'm just looking for what I already know.
Amazing voices. They sounded like angels, didn't they? Yes. So next up, we have someone who has already performed in a duet. Any guesses? Man, you guys are good. I don't even know why I'm up here. Yes, it is Derek. He is performing Just My Type by Kyle Hume. And just a little tidbit, he got me onto a new artist named Graham. Do y'all know who that is? Yeah, he just introduced me to Graham, and now I listen to him on Spotify. So, all right, let's give it up for Derek.
See you, I can nervous. Want you, but I don't know how. My friends all say I just need to tell you how I'm feeling. Want to, but I can't right now. Yeah, every time we're talking, you got me swollen out of line. I can't help but notice you've been kind of focused on me tonight. You're so out of my league, but you're just my type. Reason I can never sleep at night. You're in my head, you're on my mind. Whoa, you're so out of my league, but I think tonight you've been making a lot of eyes at me, and I've been feeling like we might fall in love tonight. My head is spinning. Checking about tonight is feeling different. You've been looking at me a way you never have. Yeah, maybe I should count down and just say it. Don't wanna miss my chance, I should take it. 3, 2, 1, but I can never make it. Oh, I just can't convey it. You're too intimidating, cause you're so out of my league, but you're just my type. The reason I can never sleep at night. You're in my head, you're on my mind. Whoa, you're so out of my league, but I think tonight you've been making a lot of eyes at me, and I've been feeling like we might fall in love tonight. The reason I can never sleep at night. You're in my head, you're on my mind. Whoa, you're so out of my league, but I think tonight you've been making a lot of eyes at me, and I've been feeling like we might fall in love tonight.
Sadly, that was Derek's last performance tonight. But it's not going to be his last one ever. I'm sure he'll be back next year. Y'all coming back next year too, right? Yeah, you better. All right, so we have another duet coming up. I'm going to give you guys some facts, and y'all tell me who it is. Are you ready? Yeah. One person was a runner-up at the International Thespian Society. The other person, the only thing more colorful than his hair is himself. That's Max. So who's the first one? Alexis, that's right. So they will be singing I Will Never Leave You from the musical show, from the musical Slide Show. Side show. Just kidding. Sorry, y'all. Side show. SIDESHOW. All right, let's give it up for them.
I knew it. Oh, my mic is still on.
Do you guys enjoy it? Did you guys hear what Max said at the very end? I'm hearing mixed reviews. So Max had mentioned that if you couldn't tell or you couldn't see that they were, oh, just kidding. Well, well, they were saying that they were both inside like one pair of pants. So they were together. Get it? Okay, because the song was I'll Never Leave You, so they can't leave each other if they're in one pair of pants. Get it? Okay, so we have one final performance of all of your friends who are here who have you not seen yet. Yes, Gabriela Cuevas. So the one talent that she's not going to show you guys tonight is that she's double jointed. Anybody knew that? I learned that recently, and she showed me a few things, and I was like, whoa, that's really cool. But not her talent for tonight. I'm going to let her show it off. She's going to be singing Heart of Stone from the musical Six. Give it up for her.
Came my way and a new storm come to. You lift me high or let me fall. But I took your hand, promised I'd withstand any blaze you threw. You can build me up, you can tear me down, you can try, but I'm unshakable. You can do your best, I'll stand the test, you'll find that I'm unshakable. When the fires burn, the winds have blown, the waters dry, you'll still find storm. Say we're perfect, a perfect family. You hold us close for the world to see. And when I say you're the only one I've ever loved, I mean those words true. But I know, without my son, your love could disappear. No, it isn't fair, but I don't care. My love will still be here. You can build me up, you can tear me down. You can try, but I'm unshakable. You can do your best, I'll stand the test. You'll find that I'm unshakable. When the fires burn, the winds have blown, the waters dry, you'll still find. never be alone. It's like when a river runs dry and leaves its scars behind. I'll be by your side in my love. It's set in stone.
What a strong ending to tonight, huh? Let's give it up again one more time for all of our talent that has just showed. They did amazing. They have more talent than I do. Next year, we want to see more talent from all persons on campus. This is an FSDB talent show, so if you want to try out next year. We want to give a thank you to our amazing, talented interpreters. Thank you all for coming and interpreting all the songs and for all of my improv tonight that I did not give you guys a script. I'm sorry. I love you. So I think that really wraps it all up. Thank you, Tech Crew. Thank you, Scott Botello up there, and the students up there, and the students backstage who also helped us. It was nice having all this additional help back there, so that was great. I just want to point out that this was practically a 90% student-run performance tonight. The students really did a lot, and just a round of applause for all of them as well. Okay, so what's the one takeaway you guys have for tonight? It was awesome. What else? Another one. Inspire you to make more music. Yeah. What else? Deaf department sitting upstairs. Talent. Nobody tried out, unfortunately. Sorry. I know. We want them to, so please do next year. So that's the other takeaway. Deaf department, try out. Staff, try out. We'll see you next year. Have a great night, everyone.